One of the main stories that we want to contemplate upon in these blessed days of Dhul Hijjah is the story of Abraham and Ismail, peace be upon them, building the first house of worship, the Kaaba. Allah mentions in the Quran, in chapter 2, verse 127, to the Prophet, peace be upon him, to mention how Abraham built a foundation for a house with his son Ismail for the worship of Allah. And that they asked Allah to accept this specific good deed. Brothers and sisters, we want to make sure that we continue to build a strong foundation in our faith. That we make sure that we take care of the fundamental principles that Allah is asking us to implement, starting with the five pillars and making sure that we have a good understanding, a strong understanding of these pillars. When we testified to Allah's oneness and testifying that the Prophet, peace be upon him, was his last messenger, we made a covenant with Allah to move forward in our purpose of living. And then we're starting to establish our daily prayers so that we can have that connection with our Creator every single day. And we realize all of the money that we have, or any wealth that we have, that it came from Allah, and that we should do our best to give back to the people that are in need. And that we understand that we prepare ourselves throughout the year for the blessed month of Ramadan, to fast and to discipline ourselves. And that we hope one day, the fifth pillar, to make Hajj, we start with the intention. And that we hope one day that we can be at that house worshiping Allah alone, praising Him for inviting us to worship Him there. So the stronger foundation that we have, inshallah, no matter what situation we may be in, we know that we have a strong footing. And we realize that the answers are there in the Quran and the teachings of the Prophet, peace be upon him. And that the more confident we are in delivering the message, we hope that more people will inquire about it. And if God guides someone, that's great. But at the minimum, that we were a part of something that was good, because we were built upon something that was strong. As Abraham built with his son Ismail, something that is existing to this day, and that our people are constantly worshiping at that house. So we hope that we can be consistently, as individuals, worshiping Allah until our last day. May Allah keep us firm. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum.